So, as to Hillary Clinton, the charge of putting herself ahead of America, guilty or not guilty? Guilty. I got another question for you. As to Hillary Clinton lying to the American people about her selfish, awful judgment in making our secrets vulnerable, what's your verdict? Guilty or not guilty? Now, time after time, the facts, and just the facts, lead you to the same verdict, both around the world and here at home. In Libya and Nigeria, guilty. In China and Syria, in Iran and Russia and Cuba, and here at home, for risking America's secrets to keep her own and lying to cover it all up. Here it is, everybody. We didn't disqualify Hillary Clinton to be President of the United States. The facts of her life and career disqualify her.